play hockey here tonight in Buffalo. Playing White Bear Lake, a rematch of the Schwann's Cup game. Friday to the 13th. The visitor is wearing dark today. Period. It's 2-2 already. White Bear Lake took a 1-0 lead, and then Wayzata tied it. And White Bear Lake took a 2-1 lead, and we tied it again. So a lot of end-to-end action. Each team's had a couple of power plays so far. Kick that timeout, 14:26, that's 34 seconds into the period. The same exact time that White Bear Lake scored to start the game, 34 seconds in. It's gonna be a high scoring affair here. White Bear Lake has 19 skaters to our 10, so let's see how we can manage to keep in it here until the third period. Well, this is proving to be a very, offensive game here. It's 4-4 with 5 minutes to go in the second. Goals have all been breakaway type goals. Not a whole lot of defense so far in this game between the two teams. Been some, just the goals have ended up in the more breakaways. Up 5-4. Nice play. The defense had that covered. Five four in the third here. Just started. Looks like it's dying here. It did not resurface because of the periods. A lot of snow is kind of building up. Nice shot. Oh! Thank you. them. They didn't catch it on us.
Ooh.
Didn't catch it that time, but... Ooh. A lot of sustained pressure here. Out front. Nice play, Charlie.